Salvage crews say it will be several more weeks before all of the damaged boats from Friday's fire at Patoka Lake are removed from the water. The Department of Natural Resources says 11 boats were destroyed in the fire at the Hoosier Hills Marina near Celestine on Patoka Lake. Now, several others were damaged. At least 7 of the boats sank. Crews spent the weekend trying to remove the damaged boats from the water. A cause for the fire has not yet been determined.